All right, wanted to show a quick video about tomato hornworms and how to find them when they're getting ready to go into their little cocoon stage. But you can look at the leaves and see that they're curled under. I see another one right here. Same exact thing probably. Yep, right there. So that is one way to tell that there are little worms nesting in there and gonna become something else at some point here. So just pick those. Thanks for watching.